Hello students, let's begin with this question. Here we have to write down the IUPAC name of this given compounds. So here the first one